With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, so the question is, we have a hose pipe which disposes of water at a speed of 1 meter per second. Now the safe distance from the building on fire on ground is 5 meter. So how high can this water go? Well, we have to take here the value of g is equals to 10 meter per second square. So let's see the solution. So what is stated in the question, that is, let's suppose a hose pipe which disposes the water as a speed of 1 meter per second, which is at this much of height. So let's suppose this disposes the water like this, okay, with a speed of 1 meter per second, okay. And let's say it's make an angle of theta with respect to y, okay, with respect to vertical, okay. While this much of distance is nothing but given to us, that is 5 meter. So that we have to find here, how high can this water will go. So actually this is a question of regarding the trajectory, okay. So for this we will use here the equation of trajectory, that is, y is equals to x tan theta minus g x square divided by 2u square cos square theta. Now according to question, the value of x is equals to 5 meter and the velocity, that is initial velocity u, is equals to, actually this is 10, okay, there is a printing mistake. This is 10 meter per second. So according to this, if we calculate here the trajectory, that is y will be equals to x is 5 tan theta minus value of g is 10 into x square, that is nothing but 5 square, that is 25, divided by 2 into 10 square will be 100 into cos square of theta. Now 1 upon cos square theta is nothing but is equal to sec square theta. So here we can write the equation as 5 tan theta minus of 25 multiplied by this 10 will become 250 divided by 200 into sec square of theta. Okay. Now in the place of sec square theta, we can substitute here, that is 1 plus tan square of theta. Okay. So after putting this and simplifying the equation, we get the required equation as 5 tan square of theta minus 20 tan theta plus 4y plus 5 is equals to 0. Okay. Now for real values, the discriminant value should be greater than is equals to 0. Okay. So here if we check the discriminant value, that is b square minus 4ac, this value should be greater than is equals to 0. Okay, now if we see here, so this a 5 is nothing but a, this 20 is nothing but b, and 4y plus 5 is nothing but c. Okay, so according to this, the value of discriminant, or we can say that b square is nothing but 20 square minus 4, a is 5, c is nothing but 4y plus 5, this value should be greater than is equals to 0. Okay, so from here, after simplifying it, we get the value of y should be less than and is equals to 3.75. Okay, so according to question, we have to find here the maximum value of y. Okay. So here we can say that the maximum safe height can be of 3.75, that is y maximum will be equals to 3.75 meter, and this will be nothing but our required answer. Okay, so this is the required solution for this particular question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.